Hi guys, this is Erica again with Makeup Fetish, and today I'm coming to you with another contest entry. And this is a contest entry into Pacala Girl 20's True Blood and Sleek Makeup Contest. That was a mouthful. She wanted us to come up with either a bright look, a bright, fun, colorful makeup look, or a smoky eye. And I think I did, I don't know. I think I did most of you are from Spectrum Cosmetics. And the colors that I'm using is this red right here. That's called Eyes on Fire. Let me show you guys this. And that's the color right there, and it is a bright red. You guys see me use this. I'm also using another pigment from Spectrum Cosmetics. It's a hot pink. I'm not going to open up anymore. Hot pink pigment, and it is called Omni Mac Magenta. It is a hot pink. The other pigment that I'm using is called Pink Monkey, which is a pretty iridescent pink with like blue glittery flecks, which I have on top of my eyes. And I also use NYX Pearl Mania. And the color rubbed off from this one, but I don't know what color that is. It's a peachy orange color. And I used some glitters that I got from eBay. And the glitters that I used, number 37, which is this orangey peach with green reflex in it, and another like bronzy grassy orange, number 53, which is this right here. And that right there, those are the glitters that I used from eBay. And on my lips, I have a red lip liner and Mika K lipstick in Firecracker. I like this look a lot. I hope you guys like it. Guys, please check out Pacala Girl 20. She's an awesome makeup artist, and she is in the beautiful state of Hawaii. Check her out. She's an amazing makeup artist. Sweet personality. Has a bomb channel, so you guys check out Pacala Girl 20 and enter her contest if you like. I think it closes in a couple of days, so you guys check her out. Go run up to her channel, sub to her channel, watch her videos. Also did a tutorial for this look that I will be editing and uploading later. Okay. Okay, bye guys, love you guys.